Taking time to watch and see what God is doing in this amazing ministry. I believe that you've been blessed by seeing wonders and signs. God is doing amazing stuff. I want to say, you witnessed the power of God. You witnessed chains being broken. You witnessed people who are bound being released. You witnessed people who are sick with all manner of sicknesses, God healing them with the power of God. This is about God. It's not about any glory for any human being. God can use you to do the same thing, the same way He's using me in my life. So I want to welcome you all to our ministry that is called Christwood Chapel. We believe that God is raising leaders and champions, and way miracles are normal, where you see God doing wonders. We believe in the word of God, because the Bible says faith comes by hearing, and hearing of the word of God. It is the word of God that sets people free. So we believe God in the word, and we are a spiritual warfare ministry. We fight the battle that you cannot see, because the enemy is not interested of you being delivered. The enemy can let you go to church. The enemy can let you go to be a singer in the church. The enemy can let you be an usher in your church. The enemy can let you attend meetings every single day in church. However, the enemy can never let you be delivered. That's why, you know, many people for years, they attend churches, and they are good givers, they do everything in the church, but lives are not being changed. Why? Because they need deliverance. So we thank God that you've been watching this great commission that the Lord has given us, to deal with the issues of lives, with those who are oppressed, with those who are having generational cases, with those who are having sickness and disease like cancer, HIV, all kind of sicknesses. I want to read for you in the book of Luke chapter 4 from verse 18. Luke chapter 4 from verse 18. The Bible says, "The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because He has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, and recovering of sight to the blind, to set liberty them that are bruised." Our mission is very simple. We have the anointing to pray for your life. We have the anointing to release you. In fact, when you go in the book of Matthew 10, read for you this one quickly. Matthew chapter 10, verse 1, the Bible says, "And when He called unto Him His 12 disciples, He gave them power against unclean spirit." You've been watching how many people have unclean spirit. We've been manifestation of demonic powers and those who are bound, you know, spirit living people's lives. And the Bible says, He gave them power against unclean spirit to cast them out and to heal all manner of sickness and all manner of disease. Now listen to me, I'm a prophet of God. Under the sound of my voice, many of you are HIV positive. Many of you are suffering from cancer. Many of you have even breast cancer, tumor. Many of you have swollen feet, back problem, diabetic conditions. Many of you have migraine headaches. Many of you have sinus. Many of you have asthma. Many of you have a situation like maybe unemployment condition. Your business cannot prosper. You know, a stagnation in your life, generational cases. I don't know what you're going through. But as I'm speaking now, I'm looking at you now, watching on TV. Now, I'm looking at you being seated in the sitting room watching at me. I'm looking at you now sitting in the kitchen, sitting in your bedroom now. You are watching me. You are alone. I'm seeing you watching me now with your husband and your wife. Even those who are watching in the group now, I can see you. Even you that are watching me at your workplace, in your laptop, your iPad, I'm watching. I'm looking at you now. The Lord has a word for you. The Lord said today is going to deliver now in the name of Jesus. I see deliverance coming on. I want you to lift up your hand. You're watching me now. Lift up your hand. I see power coming on you now. Receive it. Bam! In the name of Jesus. I see you now. I see you now receiving power. I see you now feeling the heat from your feet to the top of your head. I release power now in the name of Jesus. Power of God. There is no distance with God. There's no distance with God. Touch the screen now. You feel the power. You fall wherever you are. If somebody is behind you, he must watch you now. As you are watching, you are touching the screen, there is a communication, the supernatural power of God into the atmosphere. I release it now. I don't care where you are. You can be in Nigeria. You can be in Congo. You can be in South Africa. You can be in Zimbabwe. You can be in Nigeria, in Algeria. You can be in the UK. You can be in Russia, in China. You can be whichever part of the world you find yourself in. France, now I release the power of God. Receive your miracle now in the name of Jesus. I speak to that condition. The Bible says our body is a temple of God. It's not a temple of sickness and disease. Now I'll speak to your body. Every sickness that is in your body, whether HIV, whether cancer, you're in the wrong address, I command you to live now. Now in the name of Jesus, into the dry land in the name of Jesus. I say pack and go in the name of Jesus. You are in the wrong address. You condition, I command you to die now. Cancer, disappear. HIV, disappear. I flush out HIV in your blood cell. I flush out cancer in your blood cell. Those that are not walking now, as you can walk now, as you can move your feet now. You could not be able to move your feet. I can see you moving your feet. You could not be able to raise your hand. As you raising your hand, I see that headache is gone. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I believe in your power. I believe your power. I say now, receive it. There is no distance with the Lord. There is no distance with the Lord. I said now, I may not be with you now, but I release now power. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Now receive it. Power of God, receive it now. As you are touching the screen now against my hand, they see power come in your hand in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for miracle. Now listen to me. It is done. It's settled. It is settled. It is settled. Whatever you've been hoping for, God has given you the healing power. Those who are in the business watching now, God is going to give you a surprise. God is going to give you a great surprise. There is a great turnover coming in your business. I see God bringing clients from the west, from the south, from the east and the north into your business. I see God prospering you. Your business, where you are watching from, will never be the same again. Your company, where you are sitting in your chair for as the CEO, your life will never be the same again. I see God promoting you to another level. I see God lifting you up. I see the spirit of elevation. I see the anointing of acceleration to take you where you never thought that you'll be. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord, for miracle, wonders, and signs that are following them. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen. Now, listen to me. Go and check with the doctor your condition of HIV. They won't find it normal. Listen to me. You that were watching with cancer condition, go and check your cancer. They won't find it normal. You that have been watching with the kidney problem, I see that kidney is gone now in the name of Jesus. You that have been watching with any condition, believe, just believe. A faith, God has healed you. No question. Through television, God has healed you. Thank you so much. Go check and give us a report, or take the report to your pastor. Tell the pastor what the Lord has done in your life through this great commission. Now, listen to me. It is good to be watching with us. Now, if you feel in your spirit you want to drop a seed to this great commission, this great, amazing ministry, we will appreciate. There are details on the screen now. You can see them. According to the Spirit of the Lord, whatever seed you want to drop in this ministry, without any doubt, go and drop a seed wherever you are. You can drop a seed whichever country you find yourself in, and keep the receipt and write this day. God is going to surprise you. Bless this ministry. God is going to bless you back. Is going to give you back more than what you expected. Just to close this program, let me tell you something. The Bible says when God made Adam, the Bible says he removed the rib to make Eve. He subtracted to make Eve. And he brought back the best. Whatever you are giving now, you may take from yourself. You may take from your account. You may take from your business. You may take from your husband's budget. You may take anything. But when it comes back, it will be the best. So do what is right. God is going to bless you. Thank you in advance for partnering, for being a partner with us in this great commission. May the Lord bless you tremendously. We love you and appreciate you. In Jesus' name, stay blessed.